your thoughts about a working man standing in awe with his pride wrapped in his.